But this is not what you told me when I was moving here. You didn't tell me you're going to abandon me. This is not what you told me.
What's that for?
I uprooted myself from that place. Me or there, and I didn't want to come.
This is the where each of the couples claim domestic violence. Obani say, "Informsuni fi obereman." Obereman say, "Informsuni su fi oban." Now ni mi say, "Wofre please buy and a please for ask to obereman su yini niyama." Into obereman ni ri yini niyama. Let's go.
2545. My support here. I'll continue to pay the house bill. My social support, lori your money. To buy the assistance, below me, my she. Living together with you has not brought me any happiness or joy.
We can work it out.
How? By calling police all supposed... the time, loading me.
What
did destroy career me?
Pam, you should
have left.
No, that's not what happened. Police will tell you what I said.
Yeah, today is 14 October 2020. Yeah, the day that my wife she tried to make a domestic violence on me, and she's been doing this for a long time, like a slave at home. So I called police, she too called police, but later police realized that she's lying. So and the police asked me to pack all my stuff. Now I'm waiting for the cab to come. So with no destination at the moment, so I'm taking all this stuff to my working place first because I just finished work this morning. I haven't slept. She started again, and to avoid any problem, to avoid any criminal problem. So that's why. So police, just left now. So this is the order. So this is all my stuff. And this is our house. This is our house, 21 Second Avenue. 21 Second Avenue, Laguna. So, yeah. So, today is the 14th, October 2020, that I left this place now because of her violence towards me for a long time, because of my status with her. She's always said she will implicate me. She put me in prison. She will make me lose my license, blah, blah, so all the time. Slapping, whatever, many abuse, like a slave in the house. I can't bring any friends in.
Right. According to man, okay, say, Obiano no kofa ne bai. In the new status, depending on Obiano, and Obiano no kofa ba. Into Obiano kofa ba, no ye paper man. On uchu niyemem, on no ye niyema, on no Obiano niyema. And we in Nigeria for. And Obiano samburu no fio. It's what abuse na che mumiti.
And I'm paying the mortgage money for her every month. So upon I clean all the house, everything. But this woman, I don't know whether she have a mental trouble. I don't know what I do for her. But I'm happy that the police take me out because I'm trying this thing for a long time, to be hurt from this house. But I can't do it by myself without the police. So I thank God that police came. So I'm free. I'm free. See me? See, I haven't slept. I finished work this morning, 7. I go my around 8:30. See, until now, I haven't slept. See, this is all my stuff. Even I see, there are a lot of my stuff inside, but I left it because of the cab. No, it would be too much, but I give her the rest. So, I don't know my destination for now. Nowhere to sleep, nothing. I'm homeless for now. I don't know what to do, waiting for the cab. So, this is my stuff. Thank God. So, this is my stuff.
You see, no, what's your name, baby?
This is a cab.
Why homeless? Nini ama gufom, baby. But be any case, they should work things out, but also on your BM. They be offering any man who can, or be any man in van go. The police will not be and go in your man.
Have peace of mind in my life.
What's when you're peace of mind?
this torture is too much. It's too much for me. I'm like a slave in the house. All my blood pressure all the time. I thank God. Glory be to God. I'm hurt. I'm present of the police. Thank you, Lord.